Hi everybody, welcome back to NiteNite Reactions. We're continuing with our Rush journey. And tonight we're going to be doing Rush's 2112 Overture, the landmark progressive album that basically landed them where they were. They were on the ropes with the record company and they released this project, and a lot of people liked it. I hope you did too. Let's get to it.
Thank you.
Overture, 2112. What a great opening to a great album. And I tell you one thing, if you haven't experienced this song at 3 in the morning while laying out under the stars in the desert, you should do so, because that is a great experience. Funny anecdote, my father was a very old-fashioned country and western music lover, and I was in high school, and I had my awesome stereo back then, and I would sleep to music, and I'd have it on repeat, and I guess this song came on when he was up and about, getting up, ready to go to work, and he kind of mentioned to me, he goes, "What the hell was that banshee chanting in your room this morning?" And I didn't know what he was talking about, but then I realized that I had Rush in the rotation, and I went, "Oh, that's just Geddy Lee. I think you'd like him." And he just shook his head and said, "No, son, I do not like him." And he always remained a country and western fan. I never could get him to turn. Hope you liked it. Please like, subscribe, and hit the alert button to stay up to date. And as always, please leave a comment if you can. Have a great day. My name is Eric, and I'm an astrophotographer.